Hello guys, today I'm going to show you a few steps you need to do before you start earning money on YouTube. First of all, you will need the clips on your channel which you can monetize and start making money. If you got some clips already but not uploaded to YouTube, you can upload them over here by pressing this button. So once your clips are on YouTube, I got 5 at the moment, so you need to monetize them. Click the clips you need to monetize and click action, monetize, and you'll see in few seconds the clips will be monetized, so the ads will be shown on your clips. You see it's green now, these two are monetized, these are not. I will monetize them later. So that's not all, the ads will be shown on your clips, but you're not gonna earn any money yet. Next step, very important step, you need to associate your YouTube account with AdSense account. That's where all the monies will go. Unless it's not done, you're not gonna earn anything. So the next step is go to your channel, check view monetization settings, and over here click how will I be paid. Now over here you can see the link for AdSense account. So on this page you can create a new AdSense account, and it will take about 2 days till they will review that, and usually they approve all the accounts. So if you got one already, so you can add it over here. So that's very important step. Till this not done, you're not gonna earn any monies. So when it's done, all the monies will flow to your AdSense account, and then you can transfer them to your bank account. So that's the very important steps. Don't forget to do them, and hope you like the video. See you guys.